Got to take those background shots if you want good video later. You can talk all you want.
Can record me for eating the burgers?
Yeah, that's good.
For posterity. Morning, Dad.
TJ, I understand you closed down Santa's Village.
Not personally, but no, in effect.
In effect, and you don't pay your bills.
You're the one.
Yeah, in effect, I shut their water off.
Laura was asking.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Good. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Laura was asking if Santa's Village, if it was open. I said, well,
I don't know if that's true or if it isn't. Frankly, it's not even a bad idea if it is true. Could go help, but I'm just gonna film instead. Film won't work. How you doing?
Hi. Hi, little lady.
Ready?
Hi there.
Good.
Who's that cow?
How you doing?
I'm heavy, but my hands are a little bit full. Hi, buddy.
What do you want this for? This guy again?
Yeah. Hi. Hi. How are you?
Are you baby?
They're just looking at all this cartoon. Yeah, I think that's from the campers that are here during the week.
Where's mom?
From what they do here.
There she is. Oh, say hi, mom. Say hi.
Is that your setup?
Yep.
Cool. That's good. I like your tripod.
Thank you.
Where'd you get it?
Someplace cheap. I don't know, it was like Myers or something.
Oh, okay.
It's a cheap tripod.
Oh, nice.
I'd like to buy like a Bogan or something, but $250 for a tripod is kind of crazy. Yeah. That was kind of our Christmas present to ourselves for video editing.
Now, I'm going to see how the secret when it comes to cameras, so it's digital.
Yes.
I have a little digital, and that's a good thing. So, but you could videotape too.
Look, this is a camcorder first.
Okay.
It's probably a digital camera first, and then it'll take a little movie.
Right, right.
This will take pictures, but mostly it's a camera.
Okay.
And then I can take this and I can dump the video onto the computer and edit it.
Yeah.
And then burn it on the DVD. And like menus and titles.
Right.
And that kind of stuff.
For the first time this year, we got from Dave's brother-in-law a DVD instead of a Christmas card.
Yeah.
We got those too.
Yeah.
Which are kind of cool. It's kind of like, gives you a new, like, what do I do with it now?
Right.
And I'm sure that's probably what people thought, I don't know, 20 years or whatever, when you got to the
picture. Yeah.
Do you throw it away? Do you save it forever? Or what do you do?
Exactly.
So that's nice. Is that a mic then? Or?
Well, this is a little mic and a remote control. Cause when
that's cool. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's an adventure at our house pretty much all the time.
Uh-huh.
Riley. Riley,
you're on camera again.
Hey, boy. You're used to this, aren't you? Smile.
You know, when you don't see people, I just picture him as a baby. That's what he was last year, obviously.
He was. No, he's into everything now.
Yeah.
He,
Jennifer's okay.
We're not sure.
Baby.
So it'll be unusual if it's another little boy.
Yeah. You need some
We do. We do, because we have...
You're the only dad that's ever brave enough to come.
I know.
Hi, Uncle.
How are you doing?
Good.
I'm just meeting you. Hey, bud. What's happening?
You're on TV. Smile.
Yeah. Say hi.
All right, what do we got?
What's your dog's name?
It's not my dog, it's my aunt's dog, Carly.
Carly?
Yep.
You're not going to be mean to Carly, are you? No. All right. So, but it takes a ton of hard drive space. Just a stupid amount of hard drive space.
Imagine if he were you.
We can keep him if we can find him. He's going to be flying a lot.
I've been recording different times, it's not right now.
Do another.
Yes.
Riley, come here.
He loves it when the camera's on. Kid's a little ham.
Sure.
Bring a camera in front of him, video or still, and he'll smile. Hi.
Emma?
Yeah, I did.
That's cool.
It's over, kind of.
Oh, it's not over.
That's cool, at least.
Burn it onto DVD. It's just kind of fun to have later. And, you know, it's not like the days when you had these big old tapes sitting all over the place.
Hey, I'm still using that.
I know. A lot of people are, and it's reasonable, but it's a lot better when you can...
We just found the wonders of a digital camera.
Man.
We have so many pictures from Disney right now.
Woohoo, we're in yellow. Notice that? We're match. We match.
And we didn't even call each other and tell us.
No, yellow.
That's more like it. I need more interaction with these.
Yellow. Yeah, we're not moving people.
Oh, you are too.
Michaela, how are ya?
Riley.
Say hi, Daddy. You say hi. Let's go this way, okay?
Depending on which frequency you're on, some of them are only 2 miles and another one's a
break for one day.
Remember? 1431 is that what you said? Yeah, that's what I'm on.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. Hey, can you hear me now?
Gotcha.
Hey, no, I was outside testing the walkies with TJ.
Roger, hold on.
Fire!
We're lucky you guys are wearing pants.
I don't have any extra hair to spare.
How you doing?
Good.
Been a while since I've seen you. What's going on? You still playing?
Yeah.
You still gigging out? Isn't the bluegrass festival coming up?
Matthew.
Go.
Matthew.
Matthew.
Oh, did they move it up? I thought it was so
low. You don't want to get there. You might get poisoned by ivy.
That one. Oh, I didn't realize it was that early in the year. I thought it was late.
No, you got the itch. There's plants that caught you in the itch.
Did it used to be July or August?
No. That's all the rocks.
Yeah, I can see it.
Oh, yeah.
And then the frog dies!
Riley. Don't you lose my walkie-talkie. I think I'm going to go buy some new ones, Fred.
Riley.
I think I'm going to go buy some new ones.
You know, for the rechargeable ones. I don't know if they're separate bags. I think it's a separate pack.
We buy them at Sam's Club. We buy the Energizer.
Yeah, but I know these, I think, are different.
No, they're not.
I thought it was a unit.
On the new ones I was just looking at, they said you can use this block of batteries or you can put in four AA's.
See, it uses a... But I weren't charging in the case.
So the one thing different that I like about the ones my dad bought, which I think are the ones I'm going to go buy, is instead of having the clip on the back or the clip like yours,
yeah.
It's actually got it's like my phone, where I can pop it out.
Oh, we'll be flaming. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's a lot. Yes, did you see that?
I didn't see that.
Yeah.
I like her.
That's
a lot. I like Rachel.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. The 30 minutes. Yeah. $40 a day.
Yeah.
My
home
likes to watch
movies.
It's kind of become a joke.
Oh yeah.
The Italian lady. Yeah. Lots of perfume.
Keep looking at the frame, Fred. Look at the frame. Now keep looking at the frame for the next couple minutes. This is called framing a shot. I insist. Take my picture. Hold Riley's hand.
Don't kick
him.
Drink?
I think this is Lucy's natural position. Holding a camera to her face. Now, if you send that, if you send that to me, I'll drop it in right when.
All right, here we go. Okay.
I'll drop it in right at that point.
Oh yeah, cool.
Wait, remember that game I played in Nala?
I just doesn't want to hold the hand.
Nope. You doing okay? Tell me when you're not, and I'll put this away and.
Because it's got that stuff on you, don't use it.
Okay, everybody look this way. Alright, that's good. Fred, look this way.
Smile!
Okay. Yeah, Fred.
Fred Hall. And nobody can hear you.
It takes one to know one.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Thinking about it. Riley! Riley! Camera!
Camera.
Oh, that's good. Riley! There, that's good. That was a good one.
It's 130 miles for us here, but you're what, 2 or 210 from Peoria?
It took us an hour and a half at the most. Hour and 15 minutes.
Doing okay, Fred?
Yeah, smoke broke my eyes.
Yeah.
That whole oxygen thing. Gotta do that every day.
Smoke in my eyes.
Ready, you want something to drink? Okay. Freddie, you want something?
No, I'm fine right now.
Okay. Well, that could be debated.
Papa?
Yeah.
When you're done cooking,
we're gonna eat when we're done cooking.
Alright, when we're done eating.
Oh, there we go.
Can we,
so what?
Santa, I'm gonna go to.
Yeah.
So can we?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I don't know how we're going to that's a way, so I don't have to
take
it there or.
Hello.
What? Try to get mine.
Okay.
Mine.
my new ones anyway.
So did you go to the village square in Dundee or?
G.I. Joe.
I feel like those are tough. Come here, boy. Oh, yeah. Talk into the microphone. Say hello. Say hello. Don't whine into the microphone.
Down
Benetti.
Doing that since like 4 months
old. It's doing this. Hey, Daddy.
Brief nosedive. Right now the market's soft. I mean,
yeah.
we are getting showings, but they're not, you know, a year, 2 years ago your house would be on the market for 24 hours.
Yeah.
Now you're gonna be on the market
2 weeks.
Yeah, you're gonna be on the market for months now.
Yeah.
And it's not that your house isn't gonna sell, eventually it will.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you just gotta get the people to come through and look.
You gotta be patient.
We had open house
too. Yeah.
We had an open house and then we're gonna have a realtor tour. Tuesday, so like all the local realtors can check out the place, so then they can bring potential clients in.
Riley, come on.
So hopefully, since they'll see our place,
Riley,
they'll find someone that might be interested in it. So we'll see.
Riley,
is that live?
Were you filming,
in our
Riley?
House, so you can see it.
Are you spinning the camera around?
On the computer.
What are you doing?
A couple of websites.
Yeah, here it comes. Who are you taking pictures of? Nobody? No, you're just gonna turn the camera around. You got mommy there. Yeah, you got mommy. Oh, no, now you have the pop. Yeah.
You're gonna make someone dizzy there.
You're not gonna like this on the screen.
I got two for sale on Nurse Street, and I noticed yesterday that I came home for the third.
Daddy could go on the boat.
That is where she goes.
Yeah.
Where'd he go? Riley, come back here.
Here we go. Let's try to use a little easier with both of us, with one holding him and one kind of controlling the scooter. Stopping now. You ready? Let's go. Whee! Whee! Yeah, he did not want to get up.
You're supposed to be sleeping, Riley. You're supposed to be sleeping.
Come on!
Peoria at about 3.5 hours.
Oh, okay.
Without stopping. And then, you know, 90 minutes or so from here to there.
Okay.
I am
spoiling.
Yep.
Yeah.
Not as many as we used to, that's for sure.